Okay, we're going to have communion. Can you take your seats, please? If you want, you can say hello to someone. If you want to give someone a hug, you're welcome. Jesus said, love one another as I have loved you. By this they know you are my disciples. Praise the Lord. There's neither Jew nor Greek, male nor female, Korean or Aussie. In Christ we're one, amen?
Who are you? And I was like, Lord, who's this? And he's like, it's the man you prayed for. And I was like, oh, you! And he was like, hey, he was thanking me, saying, thank you, I feel so much better now. And I said, praise God, it was all Jesus. And
I was supposed to preach English, but as you maybe know, my English is very bad. So my son next to me interpreter instead of my English. Is it okay?
Pastor Allen, for the invitation. 저는 리드컴에 있는 시드니 그레이스 처치의 목사입니다.
And I'm a pastor at Sydney Grace Church, located in Lidcombe.
예,
제가
그러니까
요즘에 year 12가 됐는데.
And around that time, I was in year 12 in the high school.
저희 부모님이 저에게 신학교를 가라고 계속 저한테 말씀하셨습니다.
And my both parents asked me to go to the theology school.
그래서 제가 그럼 혹시 코코넛 봤습니까?
Have you ever seen a coconut?
Yeah. 네, 그 코코넛처럼 코코넛보다 더 하얗게 제 마음이 변했습니다.
And my sins were all washed away as white, or probably whiter than the coconut.
제가 오늘 그 얘기를 잠깐 해보고 싶습니다.
And I'd love to tell you how that happened today.
Did I get you?
Is it okay?
Free from sins, problems, and all kinds of diseases.
왜냐면 진리가 너희를 자유케한다고.
And why is that? Because the Bible says the truth will set you free.
Yes. 자,
number one.
마음에 죄가 하나도 없다.
I've got no sin in my heart.
Why did it snow?
Why did it snow?
Why did it coconut?
Why did it coconut?
Number one. Yes. Alright. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Number two.
I think my heart is like number two.
Two. Okay, number one.
Thank you.
Two, okay. Okay, thank you. Number 3.
And number three?
Number 3.
Number 3?
Twinkle. Oh, okay. Some people.
So we've got some.
Okay. Number four. Number four, half.
So number four, half and half.
Ah. Okay. Number five.
Number five.
Oh. All right. Number 6.
Number 6 indicates my heart. How about the people that didn't raise their hands? Have you brought your hand today from home?
Number 7.
Number 7. Have you, for the men's actually, so have you ever had the lustful heart to any woman before? Raise your hand.
혹시 여자분들 중에 보신 분 맞다고
Let me ask the ladies.
Ladies.
Yeah, let me ask the ladies. When you say
okay.
hands of men, okay. can you ever fall this
way? 제가 여러분 시크릿인데요.
Okay, it's a little secret between you and I.
다른 사람도 얘기하지 마십시오.
Don't tell anybody, okay?
Okay. Promise? Promise? 제가 얘기해줄게요.
Let me tell you this.
제가 우리 아내를 태우고 운전을 하고 쫙 하고 있었어요.
And one day I was driving my car and my wife was sitting next to me. I was driving my car as normal. And on my left hand side, there was a new shop opening. It was like a mobile phone shop. And there was two skinny ladies with the loud music dancing on the street. And they were dancing on the street. And I was driving in the car because of the loud music, okay? I saw my left hand side. And the traffic light turned to red. And I hit the brake. And my left hand side again. And my wife. And she hit my back. And then what she said? And she said, second time is adultery.
But you know.
That's actually true. But the second time.
I want to see one more time.
I want to see one more time.
That's adultery, right?
And that's adultery according to the Bible.
네가 기도한 거 내가 다 들었다.
And he said, sorry, I heard your prayer. And he said, how did you pray under your breath? Might is overcome when the heart's judged.
Yeah. 하나님 말고는 선한 사람 하나도 없습니다.
There is nobody good except God.
Amen.
하나님. So now Jesus met with the woman who was caught in the act of adultery.
그렇죠.
You have no sin. Because your sin is behind the back.
그렇죠.
And you have no sin.
여기 있어.
Your sins are forgiven you because it's behind the back.
너 죄 없어.
And you have no sin either.
여기 있어.
Because it's behind the back.
너 죄 없어.
Your sins are forgiven you.
여기 있어.
Because it's behind the back.
너 죄 없어.
You have no sin.
여기 있어.
Because it's behind the back.
너 죄 없어.
You have no sin. You are forgiven.
너 죄 없어.
Your sins are forgiven you.
죄 없어.
Your sins are forgiven you.
여기 있어.
Because you are open.
And
he died on the cross.
Yeah.
And the last word?
It is? It is? Yeah.
We have no sin because Jesus finished us.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah, what did you just say?
About the message?
Yeah. What did you think about the message?
Can
you go first? Yeah.
It was also a message. A lot of confirmations. And then there were some things that I didn't know much about. Wages of sin and that. And, yeah.
So for me, I never understood what the hearts meant. So I put my hand up for the second heart and the third heart, which was a little bit of sin, a little bit more sin. And at the end of it, I realized it doesn't matter how small or big your sin is. You're either sin or you're not sin, simple as that, in the Lord's eyes. And so for me, that was really helpful and really, really encouraging for me to understand that. Yeah, it was
Have
really
you heard
good
this
message.
Message before?
Nah, for me, I haven't heard this message, so it was really good to get an understanding of what sin really is and what the wages of sin are. And yeah, so praise the Lord.
Great. So before this, did you have sin, and after this, how was it?
Yeah, so before this, like I said, I put my hand up for a little bit of sin and a little bit more. But now I realize that by giving my life to the Lord, I have no sin. And so thank the Lord for that. Yeah, praise Jesus.